Hallelujah, Calvary, greetings to you all in the mighty and powerful name of our Lord Jesus Christ, our Savior and soon coming King. You are welcome to the Mountain of God channel, and this is the segment of A Weight Under 5 minutes with me, your host, Brother Bruce, a minister of the weight of God according to God's own will and purpose. Now, if you are joining us for the very first time, I'd like to encourage you to subscribe to this channel so that you'll be able to get every video that is uploaded on this channel for inspirational purposes. And so, without wasting much of your time, I'd like to tell somebody out there that regardless of what you are going through, regardless of the times and seasons that you are in, regardless of the situations and circumstances of life, God has given us enough, hallelujah. He has given us enough to sustain us and to see us through in everything that pertains to this life, hallelujah. God cannot send us on a journey without giving us enough provisions for the journey. And so, I want to remind you that God has given us enough provisions for the journey, hallelujah. He has given us enough provisions for the journey He has called us to in this world. I know many people out there in the world are saying things are so hard. The economies have been highly impacted by the COVID-19 and all these other pandemics and whatever has happened in the nations of this world. The economies of the nations of this world are not stable in the meantime. Things are so hard everywhere in the world, but I came to tell you something that is coming straight from the heart of God, and this is what the Lord is saying today. My grace is sufficient for you, hallelujah. These are the same words that he spoke to the apostle Paul. When Paul had a thorn in his flesh, there was something that was troubling him day and night. He pleaded for the Lord to take it away from him, but the response of the Lord was that my grace is sufficient for you. So God has given us enough grace. He has given us enough of his presence. He has given us enough of his promises to sustain us and to see us through. He has given us the power and the ability to withstand every attack of the enemy. He has given us his presence, the Ruach HaKodesh, the Spirit of the living God. He has given us everything that we need pertaining to the life that we live on this world. And so, child of God, his grace is sufficient upon you. It doesn't matter how you have fallen. His grace is sufficient to help you get up from where you have fallen. It doesn't matter how the going gets tough and how much of the obstacles that you meet in the way, his grace is sufficient to see you through every challenge and every obstacle in the name of Jesus, hallelujah. Now, people are saying that we are waiting for this thing to come to an end, the COVID-19 pandemic, so that we can get back to normal. But I came to tell you that there is no getting back to normal, because these are the days of the prophecies that were prophesied by Jesus Christ, that there is going to be a great distress in the world, and is getting from this level of distress to another level of distress. So things ain't going to be easy at all, but God has given us his promise, and his promise is this: my grace is sufficient for you. He is able to strengthen us and to make us stand no matter what happens in this world, no matter what the persecutions may be, no matter what the trials, no matter what the tribulations may be, he is able to make us stand, and his grace is sufficient for us. He has given us enough to see us through in this journey of life. Hallelujah. I hope that you have been blessed with this word, and I pray that you will share this video to encourage somebody out there and just let them know that the grace of God is sufficient upon their lives, regardless of the circumstances surrounding their lives. Hallelujah. So from me, this has been a wait under 5 minutes, and it is Shalom. May God bless you. His grace is sufficient.